Donlow in the third for winning chocolate final. She's currently in fourth in 1962. Well, that's going to be close to her best, which was in round two. What's at the moment 19.77 meters. Just the children of the Netherlands holding that level as it stands. And going out, Julia Charnett in the silver unit position with 20.23 meters, but all chasing, excuse me, pardon. Chase Healy of the USA with a huge first round foot of 20.49 meters.
Let's have another replay of what happened to Annie Ondo. She's right on the curve here, a click from behind. She goes across, she tries to stay on her feet. Still trying to stay on her feet. Now there's the collapse, that's where he caught up with her. And now he starts her shot.